And if you ever should have the good opportunity to travel around this incredible country, you should take it. Because I've been to Mexico City many times, and to play music and also to walk around. And that is one of the most amazing places on the planet. And Guadalajara, one of the most beautiful places on the planet. And Monterey, one of the most beautiful places on the planet. The coasts, the beaches are beautiful, of course, the history is beautiful, but the cities here and the towns and the people here, for all the struggles that they have, like we all have all over the world, they are just the most amazing and beautiful and wonderful people. And I'm so grateful that they are our neighbors.
Nancies.
Could I have been a millionaire in bed? Could I have been lost somewhere in Mexico? Could I have been your little brother? Could I have been in the world of me? Could I have been a little one of me? Could I have been and the one other than me? Could I have been anyone? He stands, touches his hair, his shoes untied, tongue gaping stare. Could I have been a magnet? Thank you. down the same and the same. Or maybe I could have been getting one. Could I have been anyone?
Thank you.